Making what I see. Boom, there it is. So another little topic that I wanted to talk about is going to be the foam. This is what I mean by the foam pads. Ferris slash, to me, Ferris and Brigistrac, they kind of cut corners when they made this. And I didn't think that that was really cool of them to do that. You see how you got your foam pad right here, right? And they give you the other side. So you got two foam pads. Well, I didn't think it was really cool of them not to inherit these two foam pads as well right here, as you can see. You see what I'm talking about right here? There's two more right there. You see, that doesn't come with the Ferris. And you would think for the price that you're paying, you'll get these on it for your front fingers too, as well as the two rears that are here. That's really sad that they didn't give you these right there too. What I did is I ordered two more of these, which is the same rubber foam as this piece right here, which you can order that through Ferris's website as well. Just get the part number. And I ordered two more of these right here for the front two right there. That way I got two now. I got the foams in the front and the two foams in the back. Why would they skimp out and not put two foams right here as well on the front? They only give you two foams right here. So I ordered two more of these for the two front. Now I got foams in the front and in the back. You know, that's really not right, you know? Why didn't they put foams in the front as well? You look at every one of these Ferrises, every one of you guys that own a Ferris, you'll see you're missing the two front ones. It's just like this rubber black kind of piece they put in there. Why didn't they put a foam for the front too? Well, order your two foams and stick them on yourself. Now I got two in the front and two in the back. Now I'm happy. At this point, my Ferris is 100% complete. I don't need to do anything else with it. I'm happy with what it is. So let me know what do you think of that right there, that they skimped out on the foams for the two in the front. And I ordered two more foams. These are the same foams here, and they also fit in the front. So now I have two foams on my fingertips and two foams here. That's the way it should have been from Ferris from the start. So give me a thumbs up if you liked what I done.